public special painting for you. These are the two of my most favorite paintings which I have drawn. I have a lot of favorite paintings, but those are again my favorite abstract paintings. I won't say they are actually abstract, but you'll see, right? And hope you like them. And as you know, I love painting a lot. And if you don't, I've told you, yeah, I've made this. I'll show you. Wait a second, I've made this as well as this. So I've made them all, and including the basket I've made, and I really love them all very much. And today I've just shared one of my favorites one. So hope you're gonna like it. And aaj ekdam weirdo shadow wala setup hai mera, lekin come on dude, we are friends, right? And agar jab tak ye video jata hai tab tak 100 subscribers mere ho jaye to main bahut khush hongi. And nahi hue to jaldi se kar do, and I don't know what to say. However, jaldi se kar do, I'll be very grateful for you guys. And mere ko jaldi se 1000 mein bhi pahuncha do, because it's my dream, right? So like, share and subscribe. And after a long time I'm doing this, so bahut long intro ho gaya. Now let's get started.
Hello, so now here we are drawing a flag. Make a circle, draw lines into it so that you got specific colors. Maine usko correct kar diya. And then Ashok Chakra banana hai uske andar. I was actually counting but nahi hua. You have to draw checks into this. You can also stick tape, but at the moment I didn't have some tape, so I just drew some checks into it. And then uske beech mein bhi maine lines kar diya. Dekho, aap dekh sakte ho kaise maine tape se agar kara hoga na, waisa hi karna hai. To aap देखो एंड यू अंडरस्टैंड मोर इन द वीडियो. आई शो यू हैव टू डू इट एंड देन जस्ट मिक्स दीज टू ऑरेंजेस. आई विल स्पेसिफाई एवरीथिंग इन द टेक्स्ट. ये कलर्स टेक्स्ट में आपको दिख जाएगा. एंड देन बस फिर पूरा जो लाइन्स है ना ऊपर वाला, वो ऑरेंज से कर दो. एंड देन यू जस्ट हैव टू डू दिस होल थिंग टुगेदर वेरी नाइसली. पुट इट टुगेदर. आई हैव ऑल्सो डन दिस सेम थिंग. एंड देन बस फिर नीचे भी ग्रीन कलर डाल देना है, ऊपर व्हाइट कलर डाल देना है. आई हैव एक्चुअली एडेड व्हाइट कलर एंड यू सी इट एक्चुअली. सो या एंड नाउ यू आर यूजिंग अ ब्लू कलर राइट ओवर हियर. मैंने व्हाइट कलर कर दिया था अंदर. एंड ऑफ स्क्रीन आई ऑल्सो करेक्टेड ऑल द ग्रीन विच आई हैव डन. एंड बस फिर अच्छे से इसको कर देना. Okay, so here now I'm drawing this pineapple shape. I've actually drawn it, and we'll draw again this checks pattern which we had done in the flag. And yes, the same, we are leaving some spaces like a masking tape you would do, and just clearing things up, fixing up the lines. And that's all you have to do for the first step of this. The second step is gonna be golden color. On the trunk of the pineapple you're gonna paint golden color, because it's an abstract type art. So you can use any color which you want. You can use any type of color range. Here I'm using green and blue color range. You can use any color range like yellow, orange of your choice. And you can use different types of colors. On the six blocks which I have, I used almost every color you can see on the color set. And of course the color set's link will be in the description box in case you want to buy it. We are using now lemon yellow for making lines into this, and pink color which is color plus white, orange color, golden color, silver color, and not here I didn't have purple color available at the moment, but you can use that. You can use copper color, and on the base also you can color so that it will add a cool shininess into it, as I have done here on the silver color. And there is the final result, which is fabulous.
So guys, end happy video ka almost. So hope you like the painting which I've drawn. Very abstract and fun, you know. You can try them out. And I will first like the colors which I've used. I've just used a normal drawing book for all of it, so you can also do that. You can use watercolor paper. Much more is there. Paper ki quantities and quality alag alag milti rehti hai, to aap wo use kar sakte ho. And secondly, New Year pe post kiya hai, not your. बहुत जल्दी नहीं पोस्ट किया, लेकिन यहाँ भी नहीं हुई है टू ऑल ऑफ यू। आई एम अपलोडिंग वेरी लेट बिकॉज ऑफ एग्जाम एंड बहुत सारा कोर्स स्टार्ट किया। मैं आई हूँ आपसे फिर से मिलने को, एंड हैप्पी हैप्पी रिपब्लिक डे। मी दिस रिपब्लिक डे इज गुड फॉर यू। तो इंडिया को याद करते हुए मैंने ये पेंटिंग बनाया क्योंकि आई लव माय इंडिया। एंड yes, make sure to hit the like button, share it with your friends and subscribe to my YouTube channel because it means a lot to me. Until then, goodbye. See you in the next video.